After completing last season with large numbers and a 4-straight City League title, Heights started the 2006 season with 80-plus boys and continued the high expectations. Throughout the season, many young men gained valuable experience while showing remarkable personal improvement in their individual events. During the City League Championship, the boys' team had two champions, the 4x800 relay, which included Brian Beecham, Travis Deckard, Martin Harrison, and Tyrell Everett. Also, the 4x100 relay was champions as well, with Latarius Ray, Daly Gunner, Courtney Burkhalter, and Tim Thompson. With a large number of underclassmen contributing to the team's success this year, the future continues to look bright for the Falcon boys. After finishing in 8th place in 2005, the girls' team improved, finishing 5th in the City League meet. The highlights of this year included the 4x800 relay team, which includes Katie Griffith, Latrenta Patterson, Jessica Stewart, and Brittany Hamilton, breaking their own school record. The 4x400 relay team of Jessica Stewart, Katie Griffith, Audacia Moore, and Latrenta Patterson broke the school record by 4 seconds. As for the City League meet, the team were just 1.7 points away from finishing 4th and 5 points from 3rd place. Krista Glenn, a freshman, won the 100 hurdles, and our 4x800 relay team took first. Other City League placers included Audacia Moore, second in the 100 and 200 meters, Jessica Stewart, fifth in the 400 meters, Latrenta Patterson, fourth in the 800 meters, Jennifer Agru finished third in the high jump, and Vanessa Marriott, fifth in the pole vault. After losing only 2 seniors and returning an outstanding junior class, the future is bright for the Lady Falcons.